We try to be as local as possible with our newscast, so our news really does focus on our region.
We are unique in the solar design build community in that our intention is actually to leverage the power of solar to address low-income energy poverty.
My family was always for education. They always pushed education, but it was always a case of if you go to school. And we talk about this with our young students when they come on campus. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when and where. And we try and change that mindset in their head.
So our kids are getting the opportunity to actually, from seed, plant lettuce and tomatoes and potatoes and kale and all kinds of vegetables. So they're getting to actually see the fruits and vegetables of their labor and eating that.
We work real hard at Faith in Action to provide that very personalized matchup of what a volunteer is able to give and do within their community to what the need is.
The folks that we're talking about who need these services are not people that you don't see every day. They are people you see. You might be employing them, or you might be about to hire them.
So we have this hospital organization and this one, and they are talking. Just because we were able to convene and create this, so focusing on health for the whole region, and how they communicate together.
All of that reflects the fact that our natural amenities, along with our industrial capability and human capital, all of that combines to make a really powerful economic mix in this territory.
Because we feel that Bemidji is very special and that there are so many people that are involved in nonprofits and doing things for the community. We want to support that.
People love innovation, and artists are innovators. And innovation helps infuse the economy with ideas, with change. Change is important.
Our small towns are very important within the region, and we want to make sure that we always keep our eye on having that hardware store or that grocery store or gas station or those things that are so absolutely critical to the population of those towns.